Howdy folks, today I'm going to show you an amazing trick you can pull off at the dinner table, and then I'm going to explain the science behind it as well. For this trick, you'll need a dinner plate, a cup of water, some dish soap, and some crushed black peppers. First step is to fill up our plate with water, just make sure you don't overfill it. Next, we'll grab our pepper and we're going to sprinkle it all over the water. And you can be as generous as you want in this step. Next, all we have to do is to get some dish soap on our finger, and then we're going to place our finger exactly in the middle of the plate and watch the magic happen. Whoa! That was too awesome. Let's do that again. Here we go. Wow, pretty awesome again. And if you're wondering how this is possible, this trick is possible due to the surface tension of the water. See, water molecules are pretty heavy and like to stick together. And on the surface, since there are no other water molecules up top to pull on them, they pull and stick together even more, creating a stronger layer, and this is what is known as surface tension. This is the reason behind why you see sometimes water droplets form on glass instead of washing off, and also what allows some small insects or animals to practically walk on water. Now in our trick, when we use dish soap, we basically ruptured the surface tension. And when we did this, the water molecules pulled away, carrying with them the pepper that was laying on top of them. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and also share it with your friends and family. But also check out these other videos. You can click on them on the screen or on the links in the description box. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.